see you at 7 then.
See you at 7.
Okay.
Okay. It's just like we were meant to be.
Which is why I try to stay away from melodramas.
I finally did it! People! What, are you watching this? Rosie!
So I can speak free, so how many times do I have to tell you? How many times do I have to make it obvious to you? So you will do what you spur.
It's Brock, sir. Edward Brock Jr.
I come before you today,
humbled and humiliated, to ask you for one thing.
I want you to kill
Tad Hamilton.